back now to that breaking news out of Bourne, where a Peter Pan bus and a utility truck crashed, leaving a scary scene inside that bus. Take a look. Several pipes came crashing right through a window, right into the bus seats, even the fuel tank of the bus. The plumbing pipes were on the truck involved in the crash. This all happened around 8 o'clock on MacArthur Boulevard. State police saying three people were taken to the hospital. Peter Pan is saying the injuries were minor. The crash is under investigation.
Major